We're leaving Cusco today. We've been here for just over 2 weeks. It's been really, really nice. But now it's time to go to Puno and Lake Titicaca. It should be fun. We'll see you there. So we are now in Puno.
Puno!
On the edge of Lake Titicaca. So we're here for a couple of days. We're gonna go out to one of the islands. Go see that and go for a general little walk around. Mm-hmm. Anything after that, Karen? Yeah. Fucking change. So we've come out on the lake to the floating islands of Oros, and they are quite incredible. So the people live here all the time, and we're literally on a floating reed bed, humongous floating reed bed.